Hello student, in last videos we already discussed the various law like Boyle's, Chern's, Avogadro, Gay-Lussac, combined gas law, then we discuss Graham's law of diffusion, then finally we discuss about Dalton law of partial pressure. Okay, now let us discuss kinetic molecular theory of gases. Okay, now what is the actual kinetic molecular theory? It will give what the idea, what about the idea about the gases. Okay, which type of idea you can come to know about the gases. Now if you see here, it is a model that enables us to better understand our observations of substance on a molecular level. Mean what is the use of to learn the kinetic molecular theory? Means to understand the what here to understand the our observation of substance on a what molecular level. If you see here, kinetic means what here? Movement. Molecular means what? Particle. Theory means tested idea. I mean finally, it is a kinetic molecular theory is about tested idea about the movement of particles. Means in the gases, how the particles are going to move, that going to be you can come to know with the what? Kinetic molecular theory of gases. Now, it describes the what? Microscopic properties of molecules and their interaction. So what happened leading to observable macroscopic properties like pressure, volume, temperature. Now here what happened? If you see the what is the microscopic properties means macro means big. Okay, micro means small. So what happened here? Macroscopic properties like pressure, volume, temperature are the what? Macro means big properties. Here if you want to know in the pressure, for example, some x gas creates some x kg of some pressure is there. Okay, so what happened, what is going on, means at that microscopic level you can come to know with the what? Kinetic molecular theory. Simple, whatever the you are talking about the microscopic properties, otherwise big properties, that you can come to know in the microscopic level, mean the smaller level, what is going on, that you can come to know with the what? Kinetic molecular theory of gases. Okay, now here what are the assumptions or postulates of kinetic molecular theory, let us discuss. First, if you see here, what is the first point here? Gases consist of large number of very small identical particles or atoms or molecules. Okay, so according to here kinetic molecular theory, first postulate is what? So gases consist of what? Very small identical particles. That particles may be atoms or molecules. Second assumption is what? Here there is no forces of attraction between the particles of gas at ordinary temperature and pressure. This is very very important. Okay, so according to kinetic molecular theory, there are no forces of attraction between the what? Gases molecules, but generally it will be there. So but according to kinetic molecular theory of gases, there are no forces of attraction what? At ordinary temperature and pressure. Talking about the what? At ordinary means normal temperature and pressure. Now come to this third assumption. Particles of a gas are always in constant and random motion. So what happened here? You know very well the gases what? In the gases, in the gas, the particles are always having the what? In constant and random motion, means they are moving here and there. Now fourth one, particles of a gas move in all possible directions in straight lines. Okay, during their random motion they collide with each other and with the walls of the what? Container. With the walls of the container. So what happened here, if you see, so what is our fourth point? Particles of a gas move in all possible directions. Okay, so in a straight line, if you see here, if you take one vessel, okay, if you take in one closed vessel or whatever that may be, so what happened? All are moving in a straight line manner. Okay, they are moving in a straight line. So what happened during this collision? What happened? They may collide with each other or with the what? Walls of the container. Okay, what is the given point here? Here particles of a gas move in all possible direction in a straight line. They are going to move in all possible direction. There is no particular direction. So they are going to move in all possible direction in a what? Straight lines. So just now we shown they are moving in the all possible direction in a what straight line. Next, during their random motion, so what happened, they are going to move randomly. At that time they collide with the each other and with the walls of the container. So what happened, during the random motion they may collide with the each other, these are the gas particles, they may collide with the each other or with the what, walls of the container. Okay, next, now come to next point, fifth point. What is it given there? Collision of gas molecules are perfectly elastic. Means what? Elastic means what? There is no loss of energy. So because of collision they are not going to lose any energy. That collisions are called as a what? Elastic in nature. Now come to sixth point. At any particular time, different particles in the gas have different speeds and kinetic energy. So what happened here? So for example, this is a particle one having the, for example, speed some 3 km per second something, okay. For example, this one have 4 km per second, okay. Next, so if you come to kinetic energy for this particle, kinetic energy, if I assume here 400 calories or something kilocalories, for this assume as a 300 calories, okay. So what happened here? So different particles have different speeds and different kinetic energy. This is a kinetic energy, this is a what, velocity. So what is given there? Here, next assumption, at any particular time different particles in the gas have different speeds and kinetic energy. Okay, now come to seventh point. In kinetic theory it is assumed that average kinetic energy of gas molecule is directly proportional to the what, absolute temperature. This point also very important. So what happened here? We have the different kinetic energy, isn't it? So what happened, instead of taking simple kinetic energy, we are taking the what, average kinetic energy. Now according to kinetic molecule theory, this average kinetic energy was directly proportional to absolute temperature. This is going to use we are again so many times, so you have to remember, average kinetic energy what, our kinetic energy is directly proportional to temperature according to what, kinetic molecular theory of gases. So here what, average kinetic energy is directly proportional to temperature. You know very well, kinetic energy is nothing but, shall I write here, half mv square, okay. You can write as a what, a simple half mv square directly proportional to temperature, okay. Now eighth one, what is given there? Based on this assumption, kinetic gas equation is derived, okay. Now here what, we have the kinetic gas equation, so we have the assumptions, we don't have the derivation in the test book, so we are not going to discuss detail about this one. So based on all these assumptions, okay, finally here we have the equation is derived, that is called as what, kinetic gas equation, that is what, PV equal to 1 by 3 mn u square RMS. RMS is what is that, I will discuss here. So here what, P means what, pressure of the gas, V means what, volume of the gas, here M means what, mass of one molecule. Here you should remember, we are talking about the mass of one molecule, not the mole, okay, mass of one molecule of the gas. Next, N means what, number of molecules of the gas, okay. Here we are taking the one, this is a not number of moles, okay, this is a number of molecules of gas, and here what, mass of the one, only one molecule. Next, here what, URMS means what, it is called root mean square speed of the gas molecule, that what is that, I will discuss later, okay. So here what happened here, so based on all these assumptions we got the what, equation is called as a what, that is called as a what, here kinetic gas equation, that is PV equal to 1 by 3 mn u square RMS, okay. These are the assumptions of kinetic molecular theory of gases. Based on that we got the equation, this is the kinetic gas equation, this equation you have to remember. Based on this we have the deduction of various gases laws, okay. This is about the kinetic molecular theory of gases.